Gentlemen, what's up, guys? It's B back. Another day, another workout in the books, man. Getting it in, getting these gains, man. Yes, sir. But today I want to talk about if one way doesn't work, try another. And as far as life, as far as being men, man, you know, everything ain't just gonna work. All the plans don't work. But you got too many men, like one thing go wrong and they just quit, just give up, you know? And it's just too many men. You know, it's either they give up, they quit, or they just put too much time into like a worthless relationship or just something that's not benefiting them. And it's just, you know, we as men, we should be, you know, you got to fight through it. If one way don't work, try another. Something is going to work, man. That's the mantra that you got to have, man. You got to have a never give up, never quit fighting attitude, man. And a goal to be the last man standing. And yeah, you know, and the way stuff is looking, you know, the way society is looking and these new, you know, every day you turn on the news is something new. So, you know, we're going to start having to adapt, man. Start having to blend in. Start having to adapt. And don't believe what you hear, man. Don't believe nothing you hear. Believe what you see. Use your brain, use your thinking, you know, use your head, man. Because the game is easy once you start using your brain, start learning how to think and process information. Because, yeah, I mean, the media, they're just trying to dumb us down, man. The news dumb us down. Even the, now I wouldn't, I, you know, it's as bad as even the advertisers have like a say in what's being said, what's being promoted, what agenda is being presented, you know? And if one of the, what do you call that? The newscasters or radio personalities, they have to basically agree with the money. You know what I'm saying? Like, they can't say something that's gonna, like, go against with their advertising dollars. You know what I'm saying? Like, they can't. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? It's basically boils down to that, to where they have to almost be in agreement with who's paying, you know, who's paying the bills. So, yeah, you know, start using your brain, man. Start learning how to think. And anything you do, there's going to be haters. I don't care if you're LeBron, Tom Brady, hell, even the dude standing at the light with the sign. He has haters, you know? He got people hating on him. So, anything you do, you're going to have haters. And, and quitting shouldn't be an option, especially for us men, man. You know, the game is easy once you understand the enemy or understand how to maneuver and how to understand how things work, how people work. And, the society today is just, they promote quitting. Everybody get a trophy. You know, everybody don't get no trophy. Man, you want a trophy, you need to get in the gym. You need to outwork the next man, man. And, I don't really got much today, man. Just trying to keep a video a day coming out. But then you got this 300K woman, Dr. Dre's ex-wife, you know what I'm saying? So now you're going to have just all these, you know, they all believe that just because she can get it, now they can get it. So the amount of vile shit that they finna start doing, or low down rotten, you know, dog, you know, just a, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna get, you know, real scandalous, real low, man. So keep your head on a swivel and don't fall for it. You know, if it's good, if it's too easy or too good to be true, man, it's coming with you know, extras. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, keep your head on the swivel, guys, and stay alert, stay aware of your surroundings. Sir, yes, sir.